All right, it is now Saturday, February 10th. It is just before 7 p.m. Ohio time, Eastern Standard Time. And just finished up over here at Queen City. This is going to be a look at my qualifying rounds. A little bit from Wheeler from qualifying round one, 17.5 from qualifying round two. Ran into a little problem in qualifying round one with going through tech. We discovered that my ESC was not in blinky mode. I don't know why the previous owner had it in another mode, but he did. So anyways, missed that round. We got that figured out. Hopefully, I had somebody while he was doing that. He tried resetting the brakes on it. Unfortunately, I still do not have any brakes on the two-wheel buggy. Four-wheel has some brakes, but not very much. So anyways, this will be, like I said, my qualifying. Then I have all the mains. I will try to get those up on my drive to Michigan tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.